Hi, welcome to Taffy Tuesdays with Roxy. I'm Roxy, and here with us today we have our very own Taffy member, Morgan Cottrell from Marin County High School. Not only is she a ordinary Taffy member, but she's also our club president, and she is also a graduate this year, which is what our show is going to be about today. Along with Morgan, there were five graduates, and we're just going to talk about how Taffy has helped Morgan grow as a person and as a academically inclined students. So, Morgan, how has the past 2 years in Taffy helped you as a person?
It's helped me a lot because it's shown me that community service does help out others, mm-hmm. and people do greatly appreciate all your hard work that goes into it.
Yeah, I understand. It's a lot of work that we put into it. You do a lot of work organizing events and stuff. Has it affected you more being the president of our group more than it has just being a member?
Yes, because as the president, you take on a lot more responsibility and
definitely
organizing the group itself and making sure they do their job with the events and everything. And they've done a great job this year helping out and helping me stay organized with the group.
Yeah, well, we're very appreciative of all you do for us. Through your past 2 years in Taffy, what has been your favorite part of it? Like, out of all the events we've done and that you've organized, what's your favorite part that we've done?
I really enjoy the bingos we've put on. I love bingo, but I'd also say just seeing how the kids react to us going mm-hmm. into the schools, or just when you go into Walmart, they remember your face, they remember what you told them, they mm-hmm. want to talk to you.
Yeah, so through working, you work at Patch also, which is
yes.
a program with Taffy. Through Patch and Taffy, do you feel you've made a lasting impact, not just with yourself through working with these kids, but with the kids as well?
Yes, I do. The kids always, like I said, they want to talk to you when they see you in the store. They always say, "Hey, Mom," or "Hey, Dad, that's my teacher."
Yeah, they're always excited to see
yeah.
you. They like having someone younger just to play with, even if you're just working with them at
yeah.
the daycare center. They're just really fun and just wild. As a graduate, what are your future plans? What are you gonna
do? I plan to go to WVUP and study elementary education.
Oh, so this job was actually perfect with you.
Yes.
Some great background.
It helped
knowledge.
Out a lot.
I bet you're just excited to get back into it.
Yep.
Are you going to WVUP in Parkersburg or Ripley?
My first year or two, I'm just going to go to Ripley and take what I can there, and then mm-hmm. I will go to Parkersburg.
That's really exciting.
Yes.
Are you ready for it?
Yeah, I've been ready.
Don't blame me. Other than like the skills you've learned just by being in Patch and in Taffy and Raise and all this stuff that we've done, has Taffy helped you out prepare for your future in any other ways?
Yes, it has. It's just taught me to be a better person and help out whenever you can and
mm-hmm.
make sure you always have a smile on your face, because those little kids remember that.
Right, they do. They love it. And I also understand that by being the president and taking on such a leadership activity, you were able to receive scholarships and things as well. So
yes.
It's not just your everyday club at the high school.
Yeah.
We actually get out and do things that help our community, and in turn that can sometimes help you too and just
yes.
get you where you need to go.
And yeah, being in Taffy has helped me get several scholarships, and that really helps out with paying for college.
And just even a resume for another
yeah.
job while you're in college too.
Yep, would
be great.
Taffy looks good on that.
Yeah, and we're very proud to have five seniors graduate that are
yeah.
active members in Taffy and other events, and it's just really great to have you on the show today. Thank
well.
You very much for being here with us, and congratulations on graduating.
Thank you.
This has been Taffy Tuesdays with Roxy. This has been sponsored by A&M Digital Technologies, and thank you for watching.